Now, every rock and roll show needs to have a green room, a place where the artists can chill out before the shows, have some little snacks, kind of get their game face on, and be separated from their wild throngs of fans. So this room, our den, is kind of like our little in-house green room, and it'll become more so for the event. And in here, we've got something else that every event needs, which is some a poster, some kind of advertisement, and some tickets. So we have this put together for, there's the Dave Stock one, and then we have an alt version here for Danimal 39. Both include a fine privately curated selection of ticket stubs. And then this, during the party, will be a rock and roll photo wall. And in here, we'll have all kinds of odds and ends to inspire artists, as well as give you some convenience and some fun times. We'll loop some concert videos, we'll have some candies, we'll have some art, we'll have some rolling papers, you know, all the usual accoutrements. And then I'm going to give you a little sneak preview of t-shirt art. Every concert tour needs a tour t-shirt. So this, well, about the final draft, is pretty close to what you'll be able to go over on that art table that you saw previously, a silkscreen onto your own t-shirt or paper or whatever. We'll see how it goes, but it'll all happen over here. Although this computer will be moved to be a Skype video station, probably straight away over there. And so folks from all over the world can chime in, say hello, and we can interact with, you know, old pals no matter where in the world they are. So, only a couple weeks away. Will you be here?